Hello everybody, my name is KevGuy378 and welcome back to The Witch's House. Last time, I took a long time to try and finish a puzzle that shouldn't have taken that long at all. Now hopefully there are no more puzzles like that, because somehow I'm not good at them. Usually I'm good at with puzzles, but I don't know. So I just went back and saved before. I got my froggy back. That looks so evil. A light. The door opened. Through the next door and let nothing distract you. What does that mean? It's not lit. Artificial flowers adorn the desk. Witch's diary. Oh wait, I didn't know it was a witch's diary because I read the witch's... witch's house, because I knew it was the witch's diary. I knew it was the witch's house because I read the witch's diary earlier in the... before. My father and my mother didn't love me. So I X'd them. X is supposed to be there, or it's blocking a word. I've been in this house ever since. Oh, that's horrible. So you killed your parents because they didn't love you. It's kind of psychopathic there. I don't know, why am I here? Why am I here again? Because I couldn't leave from the bushes? Huh! Oh no, what's this? Huh! Okay, well... A knife distracted me. Let nothing distract you, that note said. What did I do? I got distracted. Oh, I'm here back here. Alright, well, at least it wasn't that far. Read this. Read this. Okay, so just go straight. Oh, okay. I'm not sure if I should go to the cat. I'm just gonna go forward first. Oh, it was an illusion. Oh, thank goodness I went with my intuition and just not deal with that. He's hungry. Who's hungry? Cat? Are you hungry, Mr. Cat? Oh. Right, I'm just gonna save. Because if something's hungry, I'm probably gonna get eaten. That's probably what's gonna happen. I'm gonna get eaten. Something's on the other side. Listen closely. You hear something big crawling. Look at the door. It's a viewing window the size of your palm. Look through window. You see slimy black scales. Something big is coiling up. In the darkness, narrow eyes spot you. It tackled the door. A giant snake. Oh, okay. Well, I thought something is gonna. Yes. I actually want to see what it is. There's one grotesque, scary snake. Good thing I saved. I knew I was gonna get eaten. Good thing I saved. Let's read this again. He's hungry. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, do I have to put the frog in there? But it's lost frog is searching for the home. Oh, I'm just gonna pet the frog. The frog is incredibly frightened. Oh no. Oh, I think I have to. I'm sorry, frog. Oh. Do I have to open it first? Oh, frog is reluctant. There any other way? I'm trying to think right now. I didn't get anything at all. There was that pipe thing, and then the fake frog. Oh, the fake frog. Can I take that? No. Can I take this? No. I can't. I can't take anything. No, I had to. Oh, I feel so horrible. I have to do it. Right, well, sorry, Froggy. Force the frog through the hole. Look through window. You see nothing. Listen closely. You hear nothing. Oh. Yes? Oh no. A large fissure. The ground is wet and smells of blood. Oh no. Oh. Not the frog. What's this? What was that? I'm gonna go back and save. Oh, I want to take the frog. Oh, I'm so sad. Is there another frog here? Why is it black now? A big hole with no visible bottom. Okay, I was not expecting that. There was a big hole. Oh, my heart is not doing well. My heart, oh. I missed the frog, to be honest. But what was that goop goop thing? The blood. Oh, there's no more trail. Ooh, a lot of cats. Cat statue. Did it just move? You guys saw it, right? It moved, right? Cat statue. Cat statue. A cat statue. Wait a minute. Kidding. Hey, don't ignore me. Oh, so there was a save here. Oh. Cat statue. A cat statue. Please don't do that. Oh, this is dark. Hello? Go where only one eye is open. What does that mean? Oh, what's that? What is that? Oh, that's scary. Oh. There is no one eye. Closed eyes drawn on the wall. Closed eyes drawn on the wall. Drawn on the wall. And open eyes drawn on the wall. What am I supposed to do? Go where only one eye is open. There's no one eye that's open though. What if I just go here? Right in the middle? Would that work? I'm gonna try it. Don't do that! Oh. What if I go here? Oh, okay. Seems that worked. Oh my gosh, I just looked at me. Oh, so if I went there, it would have just pokey poked me. Make sound in four rooms. Hello? Hello? Toy soldier with a fake gun. Oh, what's this? Book titled Eye Studies. Yes? People have different eye colors. We know the following about women in this region in particular. A woman's eye color depends on her hair. Oh, gee, that's a lot. The four hair colors are silver, black, gold, and red. The four eye colors are brown, green, blue, and red. Silver-haired women have red eyes, and brown-eyed women can have either blonde or red hair. What does that mean? You need not play. Gotcha. Need not play. Gonna try and go find a kitty. Why is it so quiet? I don't like this. It's so quiet. Oh, I don't like this. Kitty. Can I go back down? Maybe it'll be... Oh, kitty's right here. Oh. Yo. This floor is pretty quiet. Yeah, it's quiet. I'm scared. I don't like it. Can you do it for me? Can you please do this for me? Surgery with a fake gun. Gorgeous face. It's locked. There's some small text on the door. Make sound in four rooms. Okay. I'm gonna play. I did save. And the music rest. Play the piano. Okay, that was fast. Okay, it wasn't scary. It was just like sudden. That was okay. That was okay. That was not as scary as all the other things that's made me jump. Okay, so I don't know what this is for, but I guess I'll come back for it. What's this one? Beautiful collection of lilies. Blue eyes see the score. Problem with the face carved into it. No, I don't want to do anything right now. What's this? Some playing cards. Okay. Painting a red-haired woman. Her gaze goes far into the distance. Painting a blonde-haired woman. Her gaze goes far into the distance. Painting a black-haired woman. Her gaze goes far into the distance. Silver-haired woman. Blue eyes see the score. It won't open. Oh, wait, do I have to go back? Okay, let's see. All right, so silver-haired women have red eyes. So silver has red eyes. Brown-eyed women. Oh, so blonde and red hair. Blonde and red hair have brown eyes. Silver has red eyes. I mean, brown eyes. Wait. Oh, silver has red eyes, and brown and blonde has red hair. Blonde and red hair have brown eyes. That's what I meant. Okay. I'm actually out of time, everybody. Oh man, just a lot of scary things happen. But thank you again, everyone, for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a like, subscribe, and share this video. I'd appreciate it so much. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.